This is AP News Minute. More than a dozen people are missing after the mudslides in Southern California. 17 people are known dead, and an estimated 100 houses were destroyed northwest of Los Angeles. Congressional Republicans and Democrats are trying to negotiate a deal on immigration with President Trump's support. The big issues include border security and the status of immigrants brought illegally to the U.S. as children. Vermont Senate approved a bill to legalize recreational marijuana in the state. The governor has indicated he will sign the bill, which would let adults own and grow small amounts of marijuana. And armed thieves stole valuable jewels and other goods from the prestigious Hotel Ritz in Paris. Three suspects were quickly arrested, but police say two more got away. Shirley Smith, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.